that they have a djinn. This djinn was when my great-grandfather, being head of the community village, he used to read the Quran, his practice in the morning, that's early morning. And he noticed that a little snake had come down and sat in front of him with his head up. And when my great-grandfather finished the Quran, the snake will go away. It happens so often, regularly. And my great-grandfather realized that it's not an ordinary snake. It's a djinn. My great-grandfather told him, "Look, bring your elder to the mosque at the namaz time." So it so happened, in a day or two after, an elderly person and a young boy appear in the mosque door, djinn and his son. Elderly person told my great-grandfather that he wants his son to learn the Quran, and you please take him, teach him. In the usually used to be in a mosque, village mosque, a room where children who are learning the Quran and other Islamic things will live there. And occasionally my great-grandfather will also stay there with them for the night. Now this djinn child been given a bed and told to behave. He must not let anybody know that you are what you are. Agreed. Now, what he was doing in the mosque, there was a well for the water, to draw the water. There was a place where people could have a shower. And this djinn started filling the water tank regularly, always full. These pots always full of water for the people who come for prayer. When you go in, you take your shoes off. When you come out, shoes are turned the other way so that people can get into them easily. And people notice all these things. Who's doing it? Thinking, you know, somebody good who's doing it. But it was djinn who was doing it. At night, there was an oil lamp in the room. When everything said and done, and somebody near it, bed was nearer to the lamp, told, put the lamp out. This djinn will say, "Well, cover your faces, I'll do it." And he from that corner, the long hand will come out. My grandfather, great-grandfather, saw him doing it and he was told off not to do it. And he said, "Well, this is it. Whatever you wanted to learn, you have done it. Now you go away." And he was sent away. Of the mosque when he went in anger.